Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to create a word cloud in WordPress. You know what a word cloud is, right? A collection of words where the bigger the word is, the more times that word was used. Let's create one using the words your customers use to describe your business. Let's get our form where we'll collect the words. The NPS survey form template seems like a good place to start. I'll choose it and even simplify it by deleting some of these extra fields. Now let's add a paragraph field for collecting the words. What words would you use to describe us? I'll add a field description that says, please put a comma between each word. Okay, we have our form. Now we need to get it to make the word cloud. And that will take a little bit of code. Don't worry, you can copy paste it. We're going to create a word cloud shortcode. First, we'll need a plugin to copy our code into. Let's download WP Code. It has a pro version, but the free version will do everything we need it to. We'll add and activate the WP Code plugin, and then we'll add a new snippet. Our snippet is PHP, so we'll choose that from the dropdown. Then, paste the code from the link I have below. It's pretty long. You're not going to want to retype it. Everything else staying default should work fine. Add a title of Word Cloud, click the Activate tab to make it live, and then click Update. Okay, our Word Cloud shortcode is done. Now we just need to make it visible on the front end. That sounds like a great use for a view. We're going to make a new classic view. We don't need the help of a grid or a table. This is really simple. We'll call it WordCloud View and choose our NPS form as the dataset. Okay, we're in. In the before content area, we're going to type open bracket word-cloud words equals quotes, and then we'll click update view. In the content box, we'll choose our word cloud field from the list on the right, and then add a comma after. And then we'll click update view again. Then finally, in the after content box, we'll type quotes and a closed bracket, and then click update view for the final time. Okay, let's check out what our view looks like. It works. Awesome. Obviously, I added some entries to our new form to make this work. What's really nice about this versus other ways to make word clouds is this automatically updates every time you get new form entries. It's a dynamic word cloud. And that's how easy it is to create a word cloud in Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.